possesses the entire Heat team. Sprewell. The dribble. Sprewell with a nice short point for his first shot. Will not be denied that time right inside the paint. That time so close to the basket, 8 feet away, he was able to get it down.
Brown shooting over 50% of the series, but again, it's not looking for his offense. Johnson kicks it out. Houston to three. And Houston took it out of time.
Inside, so he should have shot his 3-pointer to 22-40.
Yeah, backs it away on that defense. Ward throws it ahead to Sprewell. Sprewell goes around. P.J. Brown and puts it in.
Sprewell, amazing grace. One of the most difficult plays of the transition. So that time in Houston, the 6-11 Brown for the Hoop.
We're going right at Hardaway. Sprewell on the runner. Knocks it down again.
So 2 consecutive moves now by Spree. Taking three, actually.
Back up by three. What a difference from the offensive horror show we saw in game two.
There's a double right there. LJ coming to help out. The steal was made.
Sprewell with the initial deflection. Drives right at Hardaway. Hardaway trying to get a touch. Sprewell's gonna put it in.
So it looked like Hardaway was trying to foul him. Sprewell now 4-for-4. And again in transition. Give LJ the credit coming up with the steal.
Houston makes his move, fires away, shots good. Houston now with 12, and that's really Houston spots up, quick turn and shoot. That is a Johnson. Body going one way, then turns and knocks it down.
Also, Marley leaning on him the other way. So, Allen defying Allen Houston with that shot. 7 at one for him, and now is paying his last jump.
Johnson against Brown the other way.
LJ need to face up to him to beat him with his quickness. See, he's not facing up, he's backing in.
They're still doubling him, and that forces an opening. Sprewell now makes his move. He's tied up. 3 on the shot clock. Sprewell's going to have to put it up. And he puts it in.
Master creativity. So that time we saw, early on, we saw Houston with an uncanny shot. This time, Sprewell.
Allen Houston puts it in. Houston knocks it down. Want to get it to Houston. Marley right on him. There's a double team. Houston shoots. Shot is good. Allen Houston from that baseline. And makes it game a little more.
That's where Houston wants to get the ball. 11 to 12 feet away. That's time a good job of Houston Marley to get the good low post position.
And the penalty is the 14 foul.
Knicks with 2 team fouls now.
Sprewell. Knocks it in. Latrell Sprewell. His first field goal since the third quarter.
Yeah, that's the Sprewell we know. Looking at the basket, swishing it through.
And the Knicks draw first blood in the overtime. 8 remaining on the 24. Houston comes off Marley right with him. He's been a shadow. Houston fires it through. Puts it in. Allen Houston rattles it in. And the Knicks back up by 2.
Marley getting frustrated now. All over Houston that time. But in game.
24 for Houston. 2.2 remaining here in game 3. Sprewell inside, knocked away by Bowen, and there's the buzzer. And the Miami Heat get the home court advantage right back after losing it in game 2.